Rise and shine, son. It's your first day of college.
Please like, comment, and subscribe. YouTube.
Sorry, I had a nightmare.
Okay, well, get on up because you have class in 30 minutes. I don't want you to be late, son.
I've been up 5 days, I can't get no rest.
Just give me 5 more minutes, Dad.
All right, just 5 more minutes. Okay. You're gonna be late.
Oh my God.
I don't wanna wake up. I want you spread out on the sheets.
Look, I just flipped the switch. Flip.
I said, get your ass up and get ready for your first day of college, young man. Thank you very much.
Fine.
Check out Survey Compare.
Survey Compare? What's that?
They were nice enough to sponsor today's video. Let me tell you all about it. So basically, Survey Compare is a site that allows you to make money online with trusted surveys. Big brands want to understand what their customers think about their products or services, so they are willing to pay people for their opinions. You get paid per survey, so you can fill as many or as few as you'd like. And some survey sites have other benefits, such as free products. Unfortunately, you can't become a millionaire off of taking surveys, but it is a nice way to get some quick cash in your pocket, especially if you're a student. So Mom, what do you think about Survey Compare?
I love it.
And when you guys sign up for Survey Compare, you're not only getting the opportunity to make money, but you're also supporting my channel and everything that I'm doing here. So I really, truly do appreciate that. Thank you so much. Link will be down below. Check it out. Sign up. It's free. Back to the video. On another note, Mom, check out this new trick I showed Stitch.
Ooh,
Stitchy, come here, boy. Sit, shake. Good boy.
Oh, that's so nice. Does he know how to like roll over or play dead?
No.
That's just all he know. He don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him.
Man, I love college.
I can't wait to see all my old friends, meet all my new friends. Oh, what's up, Patricia?
What a doobie.
Yo, Mikey, what's up, dude?
Hold up.
What's up, my guy?
Dude, how was your summer? How have you been?
I was sick all summer, but I'm feeling
better now, better now.
But bro, look at that girl over there.
Damn, she's fine.
Bro, she a
bad thing. Fine as hell.
Do you want to join our sorority?
Yeah, I'm actually interested. I'm looking for a sorority that's all about the sisterhood.
Well, look no further, because
you got the right one.
Believe it or not, we're actually not like how people like see us in the movies. We study hard, we work with charities, and we don't steal each other's boyfriends. Ew.
And I like it like that.
Well, perfect, you're initiated, so I'll see you at the meeting tonight.
Okay, bye.
Bye. You're so pretty, by the way.
Yeah, so I have yoga this quarter and I'm super, super stoked because I get to like stretch and sleep sometimes, like when they're not looking. But yeah, I just. It's my mom. Give me 1 second. Hi, mommy. Yeah, I'm doing good. Yeah, it's beautiful here. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, bye. Love you too. So you just got back from class, right? How was that?
Yeah, I just had chemistry. It was super boring. Made me a little tired and hungry.
Yeah, I'm both.
Do you want to go get something to eat?
I think I'm just going to get something from the vending machine. But have a nice day. I will see you around. Enjoy your lunch.
Okay.
money more.
Pepsi it is. That is a cute dog you have there.
Thank you. Her name is Kiki.
Aw.
Do you mind if I pet her?
Yeah, go ahead.
Sweet.
Hi, the baby.
VRT's so cute. Kiki, do you love me?
Do you mind if I give her some of my soda?
I don't know if dogs can have soda.
Come on, just a little taste.
All right.
She can get a taste. Taste, taste. Fuck what a nigga say.
Oh, I'm gonna be late for class. I will see you around. It was nice meeting you. Kiki, I love you. Peace out.
Hey, I heard Trey's in this class.
Yeah, Trey, he's the hottest guy on campus.
I know, I just wish he would.
Man, I am
wishing.
And the professor doesn't show up to this class today.
Okay, my lady, if you know you
better. All right, class. I'm gonna take attendance. Do we have a Gertrude?
Ow.
What about an Awkwafina?
It's fucking Trey Wade.
Does anybody know the answer to this equation?
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Turn the O2 into the O3.
Nope. Any other takers?
Ooh.
Turn that 62 to 125, 125 to a 250.
Wrong. Ow. Come on, class. Get it together. It's
a no-brainer.
Rob. How about you? Can you answer this?
One, two, three, four.
I don't understand this.
Sit down.
Well, hey, you made it to the end of the video. Thanks for that. Before I say anything else, I just want to say thank you so much. We just hit 300,000 subscribers. Super crazy. Y'all are insane. I cannot believe it. Like, what the heck is going on? I don't know. I want to give a shout out to my friends for helping me film. It was super, super fun. Another thank you to Survey Compare for sponsoring the video. If any of you could comment every song that I used in this video, then you are a savage. You're a savage. Also, my really good friend Demi, the one that was in the video, just recently started a YouTube channel. Really appreciate if you go check her out. Show her some love. She's fairly new. If you're brand new to my channel, please consider subscribing. You can do that by clicking the button right here. Also, there's videos right here you can check out. I don't know if you're gonna like them or not, but just, you know, watch them and see what happens. I don't know. My Instagram's right up top. Stay tuned for some more videos, and I will see you guys later. Love you.